I have to do this?
Yeah, it's for the vlog. Now tell your fans what you've been up to.
Don't tell me our champ in the making is camera shy.
Okay. The past few weeks have been crazy. Joshua uploaded this clip of me winning at regionals, and, well, it got a little more attention than I expected. Everyone at school wanted to play me, and
she beat everybody all at once! Ruthless!
I can't take all the credit. I had some pretty great coaches.
I can't believe you posted that!
And, well, a few more tournaments later, and
we're going to internationals!
So you wanna be a master of Pokémon? Understand the secrets and have some fun! So you wanna be a master of Pokémon? Do you have the skills to be number one? Ha!
So cool.
Eva, I'm your biggest fan.
Oh, hi.
I follow all your battles. I love grass-type Pokemon, too.
Oh, sorry about that. She must have watched that video of you 1,000 times.
I'm even playing your Oddish and Friends deck.
My deck?
Good luck, Eva. I really, 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 really hope you win.
Thanks for the support.
You're famous!
Behold, the shining light of Team Phalanx, Edgar Troy!
Line up, people! Selfies on the left, autographs on the right.
Who's that?
That's Edgar Troy! He's the reigning world champion!
So, he's pretty good?
Let me break it down for you. Edgar Troy is the head of Team Phalanx, the best Pokémon team in the league. He's known for his ice-cold playstyle. He even tracks his heart rate. He doesn't follow the meta. He is the meta. The rest of Team Phalanx is just as deadly. They're all Pokémon pros who playtest their decks to perfection.
But we're just as good, right?
Trainers, welcome to the Pokémon International Championships!
This is it. Good luck, guys.
Yeah!
Victory party back at the hotel room!
Guys, I did it! I made top cut! What happened?
We drew Team Phalanx in the first round.
Their deck is tuned to perfection. It's unstoppable.
We didn't stand a chance.
Oh, Ava, how did your games go?
I need to practice more.
I got the snacks.
Thanks. Just add them to the pile.
Yep, I got nothing.
Ava totally dunked you. Again.
Okay, you don't have to say it like that.
Another game.
Really? Ava, you beat me 6 times in a row.
You should relax. Save your energy for tomorrow.
How can I relax when I have to face Team Phalanx?
Oh, I know! Be back soon, Mr. Ava's dad! Follow me!
Whoa.
Just let it all out!
Here we are! You guys are the best!
Eva. Grab your shoebox.
Why? My cards are gone. I can't play.
Oh, we're not playing. We're trading. Since your deck is already registered, we have to rebuild it exactly.
Wait. I can't let you guys trade away your cards for me.
Don't sweat it. It'll be worth it when you win. Right, champ?
Now, come on. We've got work to do.
Listen up, trainers! Pokémon cards for trade! We're looking for Ultra Balls!
Offering up a foil Meowth!
I'll trade ya.
Deal! 56 cards to go!
We need a Darkrai, people!
Anyone holding a Darkrai?
I've got one.
Great. We can trade you for, nothing.
That's okay. I just want to help Eva win.
Is it really okay?
I don't think she'll take no for an answer.
Thank you.
We did it!
Trainers, find your tables. The next round is about to begin. Returning champion Edgar Troy versus viral sensation Eva!
Well done on making it to the finals. My analysis predicts your deck has a 72% fail rate.
Yeah? Well, it was strong enough to beat your team.
You got lucky, but your luck is about to run out.
Eva brings Darkrai straight out of the gate.
Oh, that's a dream start!
Hi, Scoop.
Unbelievable, folks! Edgar Troy concedes! Eva leads 1-0.
Troy had nothing and he knew it. Ava's got this.
What a turn of events as we head into round two. Edgar Troy comes out fighting with a strong hand, but so does Eva. Combo after combo! Massimian, Machoke! Edgar Troy roars back with a vengeance and wins game two. We're tied 1-1. It all comes down to this. The final game! Edgar Troy is backed into a corner. I gotta say, folks, Eva looks like she's got this one in the bag.
Yeah, Eva!
You can do it! Yeah, Eva!
Oh, no. It's a setup.
Eva has to shuffle her whole hand into her deck.
Thank you.
sorry.